is an international day of action. Today, the 24th of October, here in Berlin, outside the Indian embassy, we are protesting against the nuclear power plant Kudankulam. We are in support with the protests in India against nuclear power. We sharply condemn the brutal violence used by the state. India is called by the state, by the government, as the biggest democracy on earth. In our opinion, that's nothing else than a lie. That was seen just a month ago, at the beginning of September, during a mass demonstration of 20,000 people protesting against the nuclear power plant Kudankulam. The government, the police, used weapons and were even shooting against the demonstrators. And one of the demonstrators was killed by the activities of the police. And that's not the first time. Already a couple of months ago, a similar incident was taking place. So we are protesting against this nuclear power plant in Kudankulam.
A few months we have been a testing time for many activists and protesters alike, fighting the might of the Indian state and its ever-increasing attacks on the lives and livelihood of the Indian working people, in particular for the people in and around Kudankulam nuclear power plant. Last month we saw brutal attacks by the police when the protesters tried to march towards the plant, leaving one person dead and several injured. Apart from the three major disasters, such as Three Mile Island, Chernobyl and Fukushima, there have been numerous not-so-big nuclear accidents that are hidden from the public limity, especially in India. The claim about nuclear energy being a clean energy is an absolute lie and bogus argument. Apart from the construction, which itself is highly polluting, the damage to the environment in case of an accident is of a quality different magnitude when compared to damage to the environment currently done. The other argument is that is being put forward by the supporters of nuclear energy is a develop or die argument. But this completely misses the point as to what kind of development is being promoted in India today. The very notion of development under capitalist globalization means destruction through loss of livelihood of millions of people, through land displacement and highly exploitative workplaces, damage to the environment and plunder of natural resources. We condemn the terrorism of the Indian state that has been unleashed against the people protesting against the nuclear plant in Kudankulam, and stand in solidarity with people movement against nuclear energy that is spearheading the protest against Kudankulam nuclear plant. We say now, stop commissioning of the Kudankulam nuclear plant immediately. Stop police brutality against the Kudankulam fighters and restore the democratic rights to dissent and protest. And immediately halt to all existing and future nuclear power projects. We demand massive public investment to renewable energies projects that are sustainable and environmentally friendly.